Greetings, class of 2019. I'm Mr. McKay, the senior counselor here at Gulf High School. I'm here to bring you a few important messages and a little update. First thing I want to talk about is graduation fees, cap and gown. All that should be taken care of by now. You should have taken care of that with Ms. Donlin. If you haven't taken care of your graduation fees, then at least make sure you meet up with Ms. Donlin and take care of that. Graduation will be June 5th. It'll be at noon, and it'll be on the campus of USF. You have about 15 weeks left, everybody. Attendance matters now. Everything matters. This is crunch time. This is the end of the line, so we really need you to push and be here and do your work. So the question is, are you doing what you need to do to graduate? In the coming weeks, there will be meetings with myself, Coach Baker, and Coach Delgado. We will be going through your academic worksheets line by line to make sure that everything is right, and then we will be meeting with all of you individually to touch base with you to make sure that you are doing those things that you need to do to graduate. The next thing I want to bring up to you is a great internship opportunity that is coming to Gulf High. We are looking for 12 18-year-old seniors to participate in a paid internship through CareerSource. There will be interviews beginning as early as next Tuesday, and so I'd like to get some candidates going and people in line to interview next week. The prospective candidates must meet program criteria, which includes things like if you have a 504 or your ESE or you're on free and reduced lunch, you have to be 18 years old. If you have low income, there's a lot of different things that could qualify you. So reach out to me if you're interested in the internship. You can do that by reaching out online and sending a request to see the senior counselor. Put internship in the subject line so that I know that that's what you're looking for, and I will get that information to the right people. This internship is going to be paid $10 an hour. It starts as early as March 18th and 19th are the days that you would start to get paid for. You would be paid 15 hours per week starting in March, and it will go all the way into graduation. After graduation, you'll go up to 30 hours a week, and then once the internship is complete, we'd look to have you placed in full-time employment. So again, if you are interested in this awesome opportunity, I need 12 Gulf High seniors for the program. You must be 18 years old. Go on to the Gulf High website, send me a message, put internship in the subject, and we'll get you an interview and see if you would be a good fit for this program. Again, remember, you have 15 weeks. We need you here, we need you to push hard, and we want you to graduate. You got a lot of people here that are pulling for you, a lot of resources between the three gentlemen I mentioned already. Ms. Donlin is here to serve you as well, and Ms. Burkett for the IB and AVID students. So by all means, if you have any questions, now's the time to ask. All right, thanks and have a great day. Gulf High.